Hey guys, welcome back. My name is Aditya and you're watching my channel Adi Rocks. And today's video is going to be a little different because today I'll be explaining you the basics of the stock market. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Never gonna give you up. I'm never gonna let you go. Never gonna say goodbye. No. Never gonna give you up. I'm never gonna let you. All right. Let me explain you how the stock market works in the simplest way that I can. Let's just say that you have opened a company and you need 100 rupees for your company to grow. You need your company to expand so you can get money from it. So, from where can you get this 100 rupees that you need for your company to grow?
The first option is that you can borrow money from a bank. But this is a long process and you have to eventually pay the money back. The second option is that you can invest money from your own pocket. And the third one is from the stock market.
So, in basic terms, stocks are parts or slices of a company that people like us can freely buy or own. And all these transactions happen in the stock market. So, you want people to invest in your company, give money to you so that your company can financially and economically grow. So those parts or shares of a company are called as stocks, and the people who own these stocks are called as stockholders. So you want that 100 rupees. So what to do is you can ask 10 different people, including me, to give you 10 rupees each so that your company can grow. And all these transactions, selling of shares and buying of shares, all of them take place in the stock market. Now, I invested in your company. I gave money to you so that your company can grow. But in this process, where do I get the profit? What do I get back? Your company will grow with my money, but why should I invest in the first place? This is a company and you need 100 rupees for this company to grow. And you ask 10 other people, including me, to give you 10 rupees each for exchange for one share. In that, we can conclude that one share is equals to 10 rupees. Now, there are two ways of how this company can end up to be.
The first case scenario is that your company will use that money to grow bigger and get more money out of it. The second case is that a company will deteriorate and will become smaller, losing its money.
Now, the first case scenario is that the company will do really well by that 100 rupees on what you have. So let's say that your company does really well and now the company's worth has increased to 200 rupees. Since the company's worth has increased, the company's price of one share will also have increased. As you can see over here, it has doubled its worth. So that means that one share will also double its price. Which means that one share will now be 20 rupees. So if I invested in your company at this point of time, and if I sold my share at this point of time, I would not get 10 rupees, but I would get double of that, which is 20 rupees, and that is the profit in the stock market. Now, the second case scenario is when the company doesn't use its money right and it will deteriorate. That means it will lose some of its money. So let's say that your company is not doing that well and its worth has reduced to 50 rupees. Now, since the company's worth has also reduced, that means that the share will also reduce. Now, as you can see, it has reduced by half. So the share amount will also reduce by half. That means that one share will now be 5 rupees. So if I invested in the company at this point of time, and when I sell my shares at this point of time, I will not get 10 rupees back, but I'll get half of it, which is 5 rupees. And that is the loss in the stock market. This also means that any investment in a company or the stock market is subject to a certain amount of risk. Every individual must do his or her own research before investing in the stock market. It is always recommended to invest in a company that has strong fundamentals. So let's recap. What are stocks? So, I hope you learned how the stock market works. If you liked this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And if you like this content, stay tuned by hitting the notification bell. Once again, I really hope that you enjoyed this video. This is Aditya from Adirock signing off. Stay tuned.